Don't drink.
Ho, 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 ho,
ho, what you doing now?
It is I, Goldie Claus. Have you been a good boy this year?
Yeah.
Better yet, would you
like to touch my sack? What the hell are you talking about, man?
Oh, I have a present for you.
Present?
A very special one. The world tag team title.
Hey, you crazy, man. Why don't you quit playing around, man? What yours is it?
It's in here. Okay, it.
Oh, that looks good, too, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. From the bottom of my heart, man, thank you for believing in me. Thank you.
I'm gonna forget about that, man. For the past few months, we done went through a lot of stuff. But this right here, I made it all worth it, dog. Right here. Me and Goldie.
Now I have seen it all. What is this, Raw or an after-school special? Look, I just want to tell you guys, don't get too comfortable holding those World Tag Team titles. Because next week on Raw, myself and Jericho are exercising that rematch clause, and we're taking them back.
Well, you're not.
Yeah, we are. And tonight, the good news is, I'm going to beat you, and Jericho is going to beat you.
Look, man, you better raise your punk ass up. You got time for this, man. Somebody will go.
I don't even know what that means.
Christian, I know that you have been a naughty boy this year.
I haven't.
Yes, you have. But I brought you a gift, too.
What are you talking about, man?
Don't you like gifts? There you go.
Oh, yeah. That's real funny. Real hilarious. New and improved ass cream?
With 35% more ass!
That's not funny, man. I told you, Jericho uses this stuff, not me. I don't use any ass cream.